We're here today to talk about what's new for 2019. We've got some great performance cars that we're proud of and would like to give you some insight. My name is Steve Beam, head of Dodge and SRT Brands. Muscle car history for Dodge started back in the 60s. We stretched our legs out a little bit in the 70s, and then now we're back as America's performance brand. The Dodge performance lineup starts with Scat Pack. It represents our largest volume vehicle that we have from a sales standpoint. It has 485 horsepower. And what's new for 2019 is, first of all, wide body. So 3.5 inches wider. It's got more rubber on the ground, 20-inch wheels, 11 inches wide. You're gonna get great performance handling-wise from Scat Pack. Number two is the hood. We waterfalled the hood from the Hellcat down to the Scat Pack. So on top of the fact that the car looks great now with the new hood, along with the wide body, a little bit more muscular stance, are under $40,000, by the way, is where the Scat Pack starts. We think it's a lot of muscle for the dollar. The 2019 Hellcat, how do we make this icon even better? So I'll start first with the hood. We got a dual snorkel hood that we put on the vehicle, a little bit of flashback from the 70s where we had some dual snorkels on some of our Demons and also on our Darts. It's actually a functional hood. So the left side snorkel actually is a direct inlet that allows us to get 10 extra horsepower. So we went from 707 now up to 717 horsepower. Also from a performance standpoint, two additional items. Number one is a line lock. Somebody wants to take the vehicle to the track, now they don't have to burn out the brakes in the rear. They can actually put the line lock on. It will hold the car, let you do your burnout, let loose, and you're ready to go down the track. The second item is an after cooler. So after pushing the car fairly hard, it actually will cool down and perform at its highest level in a lot shorter period of time. All right, so before I talk about the red eye, let's talk a little history. You know, part of the passion behind Dodge, it's not strictly performance, it's attitude. 2008, we come out with the SRT Challenger. 2015, we come out with the Hellcat. 2018, we come out with the Demon. How are we gonna top this? It's tough, but our engineers keep producing. And I think our two founders, Horace and John Dodge, would be pleased and happy that we're designing a vehicle like the Red Eye. By taking the best of both the Hellcat and the Demon, we've created a different monster. On the Demon side, it's basically the same engine, a little bit different calibration. So the horsepower at 797 is a little bit lower. Underneath that, naturally, on the Hellcat side, is we got the wide body capability, providing plenty of grip, allowing the car to run a 10.8 quarter mile at over 130 mile per hour. Anybody that buys the Red Eye is gonna be pleased with how it performs at the drag strip and as a daily driver. Hey, I think the biggest dilemma you're gonna have is which one of the three performance challengers are you gonna buy? Yeah, it's not a bad dilemma to have three options like that.